Russia has deployed its first regular unit of Terminator combat support tanks. While the BMP T-72 has been tested in Syria, equipping a regular army division with the vehicles also known as the Terminator 2, indicates that the Russian army believes the vehicle is ready for combat. This diverse suite of weapons allows the Terminator to engage multiple types of targets, including tanks, infantry, fortifications, helicopters, and low-flying aircraft. At the same time, using a tank chassis offers the heavy armored protection found on tank hulls, as well as the off-road mobility of a fully tracked vehicle. The BMP T-72 is meant to be a support vehicle with enough armor protection to accompany MBT like the T-80, T-90, regular T-72, and the new T-14 Armata into combat. At the same time, its rapid-fire cannon and grenade launchers can suppress infantry and anti-tank weapons that threaten regular tanks,